Now if you've been using a computer for a while, you know that when you create a new file, the standard way to do it is to create the file, then you save, and then you give it a file name. So for instance, let's try creating something in TextEdit. So I'm going to create a new document. I'm going to type something, and then I'm going to hit Command S or File, Save. It's going to ask me for a file name. I can determine where I want to put it. I can expand the menu here to actually have more choices about where to put it, and then save the file. But actually, it could be a lot simpler than that. You don't actually even have to use the save command anymore. So let's start over again. I'm going to create a new document here in TextEdit, and it creates it. I'm going to type some text, and I'm going to use the title bar to do everything. So in the title bar here, you can see it gives me the default title, untitled.txt. I can click on that and it actually will allow me to change the name. So I'll just call it my file and I can set where it goes. And here by default it's set to save to the text edit area of iCloud. I can move that to say my documents folder. And that's it. The file's actually already saved. I didn't actually have to do the saving part at all. So I'll switch to the Finder here and I will create a new Finder window, which goes to my Documents folder, and there's the file itself. I can actually save, continue to save as I type with Command S, and you can see it updates the file there. And in addition to that, I can also rename the file using the title bar. So a lot of these file functions that are here, you no longer have to use under the File menu. You can use here in the title bar. So I click here and you can see I can change the name. And watch what happens in the Finder here as I do that. As soon as I hit Return, you can see it changes the name of the file. So you can rename files using the title bar even while they're open. Now, what if I wanted to move the file? I can do that in the title bar as well. So I can click here and it says where is it going to be? Well, I can click in there and select another location. Let's say the desktop. I do that and you can see it moved from Documents to the desktop, all while I have the file open, all while using the title bar. And I had the option to go to Other here as well and select from a full array of locations so I can move it back there into the Documents folder. So using the title bar now, you can save your document initially, giving it a name, you can rename it, and you can move it all from the title bar while the file is open. And this works in lots of apps, most apps actually. So for instance in Pages here, I can go and open a document I've got in Pages. I can see, I click here and see that it's saved in this folder here. This is the name. I can call it something else. I can move it to say the Documents folder in there. Close it and you can see it's been renamed and moved all in the title bar all while I was actually editing the file.